До свидания! This is Toilet the Russian. And now I'm going to talk to you today about YouTube's new feature. Let me refresh page. This Domingo guy, he's just one of the guys I use accounts for. Now, let me show you something. Let me take a look and show you the new things YouTube has laid out. Now, you look at this arrow, right? Little big arrow, and then you go and hide this activity. Oh, that is new! That is new, no? Here, watch this. Let's see. Let's say you watch video, right? You already watched it. Let's just say I watched this guy's video here. Project Car TV. He has good stuff sometimes. He uploads too much, but that is not my problem. So, I just watched the video. All 3 seconds of it. I want them back. No, wait a minute. You have them back anyways. But now, look at this. It says watched. Now, what you do, if you've already seen it and you don't want to see it again, unless you really enjoy it, you click arrow and then you click hide activity. Now you see item is hidden. Because we did not have this sort of feature before. Well, we did actually back in the old days of YouTube, but now we do. So now you are able to remove previously watched videos. That is happy day. Make me happy in my panties. Anyways, so it goes for the same. If you watch already a video, like I watched a video from Snarky Beats already, Despriena. So you go and go hide activity. That is how you do it. You hide activity from only videos you've seen and you watch it. If you watch a video, you get to remove it. You don't want to see the same video again unless you really enjoy it. In Australia. Now, I don't know what I'm saying. Crap you. Anyways, now, let's just say that you have lots and lots of videos to watch. Let's say that TDXP, I have already watched this video. Like, let me just click on it and then after that you can go hide. Well, I'm not going to do that yet because I still have yet to watch it, so there's a lot of crap I have to go through. So, that is how you remove video. Hopefully you got all of that. If I did not speak it slow enough, well, do svidaniya to you. Anyways, that is it. Do svidaniya. Bye-bye.